So hello and welcome to this presentation for Orenda on AirForce Technology, a new technology released by Orenda for the pulverizing industry. My name is Dr. Gareth McDowell and I'm the Managing Director of 493K Limited, a temperature and pressure monitoring company for rotational moulding based in the United Kingdom. You may be wondering why I'm presenting on behalf of Orenda. The answer is very simple. I visited their plant, I was impressed with what they saw, I asked a few too many questions, and now I seem to know enough about this technology to give a presentation to you. So, what is this AirForce technology all about? Well, first of all, we saw that it was developed by Orenda to optimize the pulverizing process. And really, we think it is one of the biggest advancements in pulverizing in decades. So what makes it so special? Well, it's going to provide increased production rates. It's going to minimize your energy usage in your pulverizing plant. And it's going to give you the facility to pulverize an expanded an extended range of materials. So I think that is an interesting introduction enough for you to stay with me, and we'll go through a few of these slides. So what does the technology offer to our end, or to the rotomoulders? It offers the elimination of water cooling. So I know a lot of moulders use water cooling. It enables them to grind a little faster. It removes this need for water cooling. Instead uses the air that is already present within the grinder, and it uses it in an efficient manner to allow the pulverizer to output a much greater amount of material. It's also temperature independent. So for example, you don't need to be measuring the temperature of the grinding plates and choking back on the feed. You can simply put as much material into that grinder as you can effectively get in. There will be limitations, of course.